Hello students, good morning. I am your English teacher Miss Kajal and today we are going to start with a new chapter. The name of the chapter is Nina and the Baby Sparrow. Standard 3rd, Semester 1, Subject English 1, Chapter 2, Part 1. Nina and the Baby Sparrows. So children, what do you do when you have marriage at home? I feel marriage is all about enjoyment, happiness, reunion of families and yes, of course, shopping. Like we all buy new clothes to wear in a marriage. But why this little girl Nina doesn't want to shop? Oh my God, she refused to go for the wedding. Let's see what bothering her. There was a great joy in Nina's house. Nina's aunt was getting married. Nina, her father, mother, and little brother were all going to Delhi for a wedding. Everyone was happy except Nina. Her mother took her to the market to buy a new dress. What color would you like? Mother asked Nina. I don't want a new dress, Mother. Salwar kameez. Nina shook her head. What about those lovely white shoes you saw last week? I don't want those either. Thank you, Mother. Nina's mother was upset. But she said nothing. They went back home and had lunch. After lunch, Mother came and sat near Nina. What is it, child? She asked. Why did you say no to everything? Mother, I don't want to go for the wedding. But why? Nina said nothing. Instead, two big tears rolled down her cheeks. Mother put her arms around Nina. Don't cry, my pet, she said. Why don't you tell me what's bothering you? So students, usually mother takes us to the market to buy new clothes, also shoes and sometimes matching bangles, hair bands and clips also. Similarly, Nina's mother took her to the market to buy a new dress. But can you just imagine, Nina refused to shop. Her mother also reminded her for the lovely white shoes, the ones she saw last week. But she did not agree. On seeing this, Nina's mother got upset. They went back to home and Nina's mother was curious to know what was wrong with her. This was not a usual behavior. What is the reason, child? She asked. Nina told her mother that she doesn't want to go for the wedding. After this, she was quiet and big tears rolled down Nina's cheek. Her mother hugged her and told her not to cry. You can see your pet means your loved ones. And requested her to say the problem. More tears came down her cheek, but now she was saying, what is the problem? She told her mother that there was a sparrow's nest on the bookshelf in her room, and there were two nestlings in the nest. More tears rolled down Nina's cheeks. Mother, she said, there's a sparrow's nest on the bookshelf in my room and there are two baby sparrows in the nest. I see, said Mother. They are just beginning to get their feathers and growing up makes them so hungry. All day long they cry chip chip asking for food. I see, said the mother. If we go, the whole place will be locked And how will Papa and Mama Sparrow feed their babies?
Oh,
I see, said the mother. So students, when we are in a growing stage, we need more food. Similarly, these little birds were just growing their feathers. These made them so hungry all day long. They kept crying for food. Nina said, if we go, the whole place will be logged. And now, and how Mama and Papa feed them? Nina's mother hugged her tightly and said that this is the only reason she didn't want to go, as every problem has a solution. Here was the answer to Nina's problem, that they could keep the windows open. Nina jumped with excitement. Oh, can we really? She said, yes, we can. Oh, Nina, cried mother, giving her a big hug. Is that why you don't want to go to the wedding? But that's not problem at all. We will leave the window open. Oh, can we? Mother, can we really? Yes, yes, we will remove all your things from the room and lock the door on the outside. So the house will be perfectly safe and Papa and Mama Sparrow can come and go freely. Just think, Nina, while you enjoy yourself at the wedding, the baby sparrow will getting nice and fat in their nest. Good idea, isn't it? We will remove all the things from the room and can lock the door from the outside. And the papa and mama bird can come and move freely and go out. She said, Nina gave a thought that while she would be enjoying at the wedding, the sparrow would be getting nice and fat. This was indeed a great idea. She went for the wedding and when she came back, there were two fat sparrows flying all over the room. Oh, Nina was so happy. It was a good idea. When Nina came back from the wedding, there were two plump little sparrows flying all over the room and wasn't Nina thrilled? This lesson is written by Pratibha Nath. Thank you.